What a wild ending to this one, everyone. It had a little bit of a revenge game feel tonight as the Boston Celtics hosted the Golden State Warriors. The last time the Warriors were inside TD Garden was for Game 6 of the NBA Finals, and we all remember how that one played out. Good news for the Celtics, though, is Jaylen Brown was available without restrictions for this one, and the Celtics trailed by one at halftime. But entering the final frame, the Warriors were up 7. Down the stretch, and really the final minute of regulation, is where things got crazy. With a minute 30 left to go, Al Horford hit a dagger 3 to help the Celtics pull behind 104-103, but Steph Curry then answered back for 2. Then Jaylen Brown, who was having a relatively quiet game up until the fourth quarter, answered with this one from downtown to tie the game at 106 to send it into overtime. And the Celtics rallied to a 121-118 finish on Thursday night.